Hello everyone, it's the Argonian Prince and welcome back to our blind let's play of Invisible Ink. This time I'm not sure what mission we want to go for. We've got some 5s and 6s, but we've also got some 4s.
Server farms are used to develop new network security technologies. We may find code that we can use to improve our infiltration. This security office just got a priority shipment from a nearby weapons shop. Looks like they might be testing some new gear there. Let's steal it.
I would love to, but I've got to decide. I don't want to go for any 5s or 6s because I don't exactly do well. And those missions seem to string on for a while, so I think we'll head over to...
this security office.
Why not? Mexico City. We're here. We need to grab the battery as well while we're there. Because if we don't, Incognita's gonna... run out of battery.
Transport lock acquired. Do not waste my calculations.
I won't. We're in. Right. Get out alive. I love that. It's okay. Actually, I should have stuck with Incognito. Grab that power, because we're gonna need it. Okay, this is just a corridor. Shoo. Yeah, please. Ah, now we have something. Okay. Let's steal some creds. Get those. Oh, it's another metal. Sure. Do a trade. What's that? It's a security router. Okay, well, got a safe and we got the security router. Might as well grab that next turn.
Incognita has detected an ECCM signal. There must be one of the FTM's powerful scanning devices in the complex. It'll detect your team's location each alarm level. Make sure to shut it down.
Is this the thing? I don't think it is. Oh, Yeah, I'll do that for now. So we have the secondary terminal and the safe and a guard. Okay. There you are. Fabricator, but that was for a good cause because I wanted this. Reboot 2 turns. Let's have a little peek.
Look at this. We've infiltrated a power relay station. This could be helpful if we have some extra power to sell. The station only manages large exchanges, though. Find the relay switches. Protocol says there should be 2, and they need to be activated at the same time. That'll open the door.
You're kidding me. I have to do this all over again. Okay, that's fine. Annoying. I don't see any of the switches anywhere. Not even in there. Oh, there's another door. So I guess we're gonna go this way because it sounds like the best thing to do. Jump across to, sorry, international. Time is ticking.
Hey, what was that? Stop there!
Okay. Hi. I'm just gonna start. And that. And I'm gonna have. I had you run off. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. I don't even know what the security route. Oh, it gave me valuable tech. Okay, that's fine. You scanned that one. You scanned that one. But there's something in there. That's for sure. You are not blocking my escape. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, there's my escape. Apparently this location is open. I don't see how this is hidden when it clearly looks like it's not. Another goddamn camera. This I can deal with. Start tracking, I guess. Oh, it's gonna locate one of the team. Oh no. Oh dear. Of course.
Alarm level 1.
I don't think I can. Well, ambush. Still, it's a demon doing most protected. Yes, it is. It's been a while since I, I unlocked the demon database and it's not him. Okay. Great, great, great game. 10 out of 10. Time's still ticking.
Grenade out!
Get off ambush now. I need you to I can't see a thing. Okay, he's gonna go over there and investigate. Now that's a dead end, so I need you to come over this way. Having you, oh, this is such a pain in my butt. She has 2? Yeah, she does. Okay, well...
Okay, we're checking things out around here. I guess I'm just a little amped.
Shoes down. Didn't expect that. Did not expect that. Just great. Relay transform. What do you do? Find out. I guess there must be more than one daemon database. Taking that camera from you. Where's the elevator? The hell coming? That one there, right? I was going to take an item from Incognito. Oh well. You just have to wait there. That's all you can do. Accessing. Okay, he came in there instead.
Good job, operator. At least you won't need to worry about that one anymore.
Let's close that door. Lordy Lou. Okay. I don't know how you need to hack that, to be fair. Okay, it's going into the corner. Are you encumbered? You are encumbered. Let me tell you that. That's... You're just gonna stand there. Is that a console? That is a console. I I don't see how that's logical, but I'll take it anyway. Okay. Yeah.
Looking around.
Oh, I'm looking at a wall.
Alarm level 2. Guards now searching additional sectors.
That's not good. Yeah, sorry, mate. Power, that's always useful. That power cell is what I need. Out that door to investigate. Shalem is just stuck in the corner, which isn't great, but drag him. Do I want to put him in the corner? I don't know. Just drag him. Probably close that door as well. At least I found the power cells. But it's annoying. At least it's not a new guard, like the Enforcer. I wanted those unlocked for a while, so I got this. The bunnies. Keep the power.
Cell back here at all costs. It's the only thing keeping us alive.
Yes, it is. I need to locate the secure locker. Just stand there awkwardly. Let's open this door. Drag him. Yeah. Look. Just flops with him. It's really annoying having that guard be in there. Okay.
Looking around. Investigating area. Nothing.
Can I do it? found them both. Have a look. Is that enough? That's the secure locker. I don't have eyes on the Elite Enforcer. This is why I always need two operatives to be together. If not, then one always ends up generally on their own, like this.
Investigating area.
Okay. Are they both in that room? Yeah. They're not. Okay. Might just slip out. That's all the ones I really want, to be honest. I don't want the nanofabricator. And I don't want to unlock that. So that leaves just unlocking this one.
Finally, our luck is turning about. Now press the advantage.
Okay. Great. Thanks for the money. Come here. Sit there. Same turn. Hunting. Good luck. Dump. I wish I could lock doors with the security passcode, because that would be really useful right now. Maybe that's something they should consider for future updates. Find no one. Of course, no one's there. Where are you? Not there. That guard literally standing there. Inject him with the paralyzer and run. We'll do that next time. Oh, we're security level 3, that's not good.
Alarm level 3. High caliber warning, danger installed.
That's fine. Not ready. Oh, he must be around the corner. Paralyzer. Let's get out of here. I didn't shut the door. Oh well. Doesn't slow them down at all. Sorry about Charlotte though. Oh well, there's nothing we can do now. Right, he's now in the corner, so we should be able to get you. To there. To there. Close the door. Leave there. Back to the switch.
Excellent. The relay station should be open now. If we patch it into the relay transformer, we'll be given a chance to sell off a large amount of power. I leave it to you, operator, if you think we can spare it.
The pain of not being able to do something. Well, that hurt. I really wish I could lock the doors behind me. Peek. Is he not there? Oh, he is there. Okay. Sell 15 power for 880 credits. That's a lot of power. Jesus. And we might need that power, you never know. I don't know where the other part is going. The enforcer. Okay. We're just breaking into this room. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm having him go back to the guard. Pretty big. I'm actually leaving him there because I'm not leaving him there. So far he's safe, no one's gone through that room, which is good. So when he does, okay. It's okay. It's gonna be really difficult to get out of. So he's here. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Just need Draco to move his butt as quick as he can. Two more turns and then I can KO for two more turns. It's too dangerous to bring another guard into that level. But we might need to do it. Well, okay.
That must be where the prototype is being stored. Get in there and see what you can find. That got their attention. Don't be there when they arrive.
Bit difficult. Who am I with? Neither of them can actually. Oh, we just need to escape, right? Down for two turns. I'm going to play risky right now. Oh, look at that step. I don't know. Wasted that. Oh, that's a lot easier to play with. Oh, here comes Switch Level 4.
Investigating. What was that? Investigating.
Alarm level 4. Firewalls increased. We need shattered tools.
It's fine. Thank you. Yeah, that's only armor piercing one. God, that's just never. Although I have got international.
Looking around, investigating area.
Oh, what happened?
Oh my god, okay. Stay down. Bye. Hopeful.
Looking around.
International is just legging it because that's all I want her to do. Get out. It looks like we are going to, which is good. Haha, the elite forces on the other way. We can do this. We can get out. Boom. One.
Investigating area. Grenade out!
I didn't grab that, but that's okay. We've got our universal power cell. We have... Okay, and we can now go boom. We did it.
The more equipment we recover, the more tactical options we have in the field. Nice work.
Thanks, Central. Okay, let's see how we did. Yeah, I don't want that. And I don't want that. Yeah. Let's do some upgrading. Adding another movement speed would be... I can't equip anything new, which is annoying. And you don't even have an Anki of 4. 8. 8 firewalls. Maybe I'll sell the Buster chip.
Keep us short. I can't afford pulling down any more heat at the moment.
I know it's good, but...
The more you buy and sell, the closer I get to retirement. Funny how the house always wins.
Ha ha ha, you're so funny, monster. Why not? Let's have a very strong character. He's just not good at hacking, that's all.
Battery power restored.
Another battery, another battle.
I've uncovered more information. The reservoir wasn't built to house a human intelligence after all. It was built specifically house an AI.
But then isn't it massively over-engineered? There are no known AIs other than Incognita that would come close to requiring its full capacity.
Exactly. So either they're hiding an as yet undetected supermassive intelligence somewhere on the net, or...
Or they built it specifically to house Incognita.
Ominous either way. Maybe you should have a chat with that thing and see if it knows anything.
Incognita is structurally incapable of hiding secrets from me. I programmed her myself, and I didn't teach her how to lie, even by omission.
Still, our children do grow up to surprise us, don't they?
Well, things are getting heated in this location. In the spaceship, I mean. I don't know. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this episode of, you know, Invisible Ink. We did quite a lot. And we were quite successful, which was quite nice. Playing quite a lot now, aren't I? But yeah, we'll be back in 2 weeks for the next episode. Until then, bye!